Hello friends,
Yes Theory's in London and we're back with a very exciting adventure here. I intend to trade a paperclip with a plane ticket within 24 hours and gift that plane ticket to a complete stranger and take them on an amazing trip around the world.
Pause. Trading a paperclip for an around the world ticket? Nope, he is not joking. It all started in 2005.
Happy 2005!
When Colin McDonald took a paperclip off his desk, traded it for a fish pen, and made 13 more trades over the next year until he ended up with a house. A freaking house. We had to see if it was possible. But Amar didn't want a house. He wanted a plane ticket around the world worth about $2,500. And once he traded his way all the way up to that plane ticket, he will march right up to a stranger's door, knock, and take them with him on this trip around the world. But first, he needed a paperclip.
Woo! Okay, where do I get paperclip?
Paperclip NHS.
Thank you very much. Perfect. Thank you.
Cheers.
All right. I got it.
Where do I start? Have you ever heard of the paperclip challenge?
The first rule is that every trade must originate from the paperclip.
Do you have anything higher in value than a paperclip that you can give me?
Quite quick. I love it. It's a river effect.
Okay. That works. That's definitely higher in value.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Okay.
Right away.
Rule number two, no trades for money. Rule number three, no trades with people who know Yes Theory.
I'm doing the paperclip challenge.
He knows Yes Theory!
Because that would make it way too easy.
The one thing is, I'm not leaving the city until it happens. I'm gonna manifest that it happens in 24 hours, but we'll see.
You're gonna be walking with me the whole day.
So I really hope it goes quick, right?
Yeah.
Bryce wants you to do this. I want you to do this. Yeah, I'm on.
With his first trade already done and his confidence soaring, it was time to start the challenge.
Excuse me guys, have you heard of the paperclip challenge?
No worries.
I have a feeling that it's easier to trade a paperclip because it's like the first thing.
Excuse me?
Have you heard of the paperclip trade-up challenge?
Do you have anything higher in value than this that you don't want?
Everything I need here.
I really need
Thank you, I appreciate it.
I need to nail it more.
A big part of these kinds of challenges is refining the pitch. Do I say to the highest thing in value or get an around the world ticket for a stranger?
Yeah.
I'm trying to trade a paperclip to a plane ticket.
Hey guys,
yeah.
Have you heard of the paperclip challenge?
I have. Okay, so I just traded the paperclip with this bag. And my goal is I trade the paperclip up to a plane ticket that I'm gonna gift to a stranger. Do you have anything higher in value?
What's this?
This is a bag.
I got some.
Thank you.
Ooh.
Power bank?
Oh,
thank you.
Appreciate it. Cheers.
Have a good one.
Wow.
Is it full?
It works.
Okay.
Look at that.
We're on a roll. Let's do it.
Whose phone is dying?
Anybody's phone is dying? Is your phone dying by any chance?
No, okay. Have you guys heard of the paperclip challenge? I'm trying to trade up a paperclip to a plane ticket in 24 hours. So far, I've been able to trade it up to a power bank.
You wanted a power bank?
Who wanted a power bank?
Oh, I need that. So huge.
Do you have anything higher in value than
no,
you?
No, bro.
No worries.
Sorry,
all good.
My phone's probably high value, but I can't give you that.
Thank you. Appreciate you.
I have nothing to offer for that.
I don't have anything, man.
The bike looks amazing. You gotta give me that bike. Okay, one more trade. One more trade and we're out.
I'm trying to visualize where the leap will happen in value. Like after this, what would someone give me that can keep getting me higher?
Okay, next. All right, new location. Got this bad boy that I'm certain its value is gonna...
Well, maybe the value is completely gone now.
It's gonna continue going up
because people are gonna be out and they're gonna want their phones on to order Ubers and they're not gonna be able to, but I'll have their solution.
Can I ask you a quick question? Can I pitch you what I'm doing?
Well, have you heard of the paperclip challenge?
I'm trying.
Do you have anything higher in value that you would like to trade?
No, okay. I'm sorry.
A razor?
I want to help you, but I can't.
No worries.
You're not in Dubai.
Dubai?
I'll let you out the wallet.
Wow. Is it real?
It's real, yeah. So if you want my wallet.
I'll give you the power bank since your phone is dead.
My phone's dead, yes.
Perfect.
Of course.
It's meant to be.
Wow. Go. Never owned a Balenciaga before.
There you go.
Amazing, man. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you, bro.
Oh, it's safe, bro.
Cheers.
Have a good one.
In just 2 hours, he'd gone from a paperclip to a $350 wallet. But if this trade seemed fishy to you, it's because Amar has something to confess. He got so caught up in the excitement of the challenge that he had just broken his own rule.
Made a trade that I shouldn't have made because the guy knew Yes Theory. And even though he
He did need a power bank because his phone was dead. He was excited, I was excited. I ended up taking it, but now I don't feel too good about it. So I think I'm gonna reset the trade. Luckily I asked for two paper clips. So now I'm gonna reset the trade and I'm gonna start from scratch. What, it's been 2 hours, basically lost 2 hours of work. Why did I do that?
At least we're in a pretty packed area.
Okay, let's start. Anything higher in value than a paperclip? I'm looking to trade this with anything higher in value that you have that you don't want.
Do you have a packet of crisps?
That works.
I'll give you that.
Okay. Whoa.
Sure someone will want that. Thank
Best
you guys.
Of luck.
I appreciate it. Thank you. Enjoy.
Have a good one.
That's pretty good.
Okay.
We got chips.
People are hungry.
Yeah. Excuse me, lady. Got a bag of chips. Anyone has anything higher in value than a chips bag? Excuse me, guys. Does anyone have anything a little higher in value than a bag of chips that they would like to trade me with?
Absolutely not.
No? Excuse me? Can I ask you a quick question?
Sorry.
Okay, no worries. No worries. It's all good. I'm a bit demoralized, to be honest.
So if you want my wallet.
Never owned a Balenciaga before.
There you go.
I think this is like 300 pounds. 300 pounds.
It's meant to be.
Manifesto happens in 24 hours, but. Why did I do that? It's interesting because it's like, usually when I'm pitching, I'm offering something to someone. It's like I'm offering an experience and I'm just waiting for them to say yes. But yeah. Now I actually want something from them, which is very different. So far I've made my first successful trade. It's a bag of chips.
What do I have to trade with you?
I'm gonna give you
a Subway card.
Perfect. Does it have money on it?
I think it does. I'm also give you a Boots card as well that has money as well.
Okay. And yes.
Yeah?
Here we go. Thank you, boss. Appreciate it. What's your name?
D.
Nice to see you. Thank you so much, guys. I think this card is right here. So let's see how much.
Excuse me, boss. Can I check how much is on this card?
You got a pound on it.
A pound? Oh. Yeah. Where's the nearest Subway? This better have more than a pound.
38 pounds. Oh, so less than a pound.
It's got 38 cents.
Oh, that breaks my fucking heart.
D, what the heck?
Oh, D, man, why'd you do this to me? Okay, this is not gonna be a 24-hour thing. You ready to go out every day of the week with me or what?
I'm ready.
It's fun.
But I'm so excited because it's gonna be so rewarding.
Yes, I know.
You know?
I know.
It's so hard.
It is really hard. I like hard things.
So here we go.
Here we go. 38 P's. Look at that. Beautiful London.
Yeah, it is beautiful.
Beautiful sunset in London.
What Amar had underestimated was that Kyle McDonald had taken a year to trade his way up to a house. So trying to achieve a trade of the value in the thousands of dollars in just a few days was surely going to be a very difficult challenge.
I feel like I should make a trade on this bridge.
Yeah.
It's basically trading up a paperclip for things higher and higher in value.
Bye.
A book, but I'm still in the middle.
I'm doing a 24-hour challenge where I'm trying to trade up a paperclip all the way up to the value of a plane ticket and then gift that plane ticket to a complete stranger and take them on a trip. Do you have anything that could be worth a pound that I can trade you this with?
That's not a pound.
Probably true. I'll trade you. Thank you. I appreciate it. I like your cardigan. Cheers. Okay, that
back to Chris.
Back to Chris. I feel like I'm going in circles today. Help me. London, help me. Ladies, I'm doing the paperclip challenge.
I have like a...
That's more than a pound, right?
Pounds, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'll make the trade. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Good luck.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Lifesaver. Thank you. I got out of the bag of chips now. Have you heard of the paperclip challenge? Do you have anything higher in value than a keychain that I can take to do my trades?
I haven't taken
it,
but I don't think
so.
Yeah.
No, probably not.
Yeah.
Thank you, I appreciate it. Aww.
Thank you, that's very kind of you.
Give you this.
Thank you.
Souvenir.
Cheers.
Thank you, what's your name?
I'm Tom.
Amar. Aww.
I've got a ring.
I definitely think it's worth a lot more than the keychain that I have. So yeah, we're going up in value. Let me ask these guys. Excuse me, guys.
You heard of the paperclip challenge?
If you have anything that is higher in value than a ring,
I think it's probably 10, 20 pounds. iPhone cable? Probably in terms of practicality, someone will definitely,
Perfect.
Amazing.
Here we go. Thank you, guys. I got an iPhone cable.
I know that's worth 20 pounds.
Who doesn't need one of an iPhone cable?
Exactly.
Big day, exhausting day.
I think I'm gonna call it a day.
Think about the value of a paperclip monetarily is what? A penny?
A penny?
$20.
That's like
2,000 times the value.
Wow, okay, that's a good way to frame it. I achieved 2,000% increase in value today.
It's kind of annoying that I can't see it, but I just have to trust. I have to believe, as Ted Lasso says.
Okay, it's day two. Yesterday, we started with a paperclip until I got to an iPhone cable. So today, we're gonna be trading an iPhone cable.
Honestly, I'm a little demoralized today.
But obviously, once I step out, it's gonna be new energy, new day. We're not gonna leave the city until we make this happen. And Zach is super excited to host us.
Yeah, I just love having you guys here.
All right, Rue, wish me luck.
Thank you very much.
I'll be seeing you again tonight.
Woo! Oh. Bye, guys.
Bye.
You got this.
Man.
Have you heard of the paperclip challenge? Do I look pretty enough for today?
Yeah.
Excuse me, guys. I am documenting my journey. Great enough. Bad idea. With
green light.
I need some good energy. I know that there is a global meetup actually happening, organized by the Yes Fam. And I was able to figure out where they're meeting in London. Nobody knows that I'm here. I'm just gonna show up, say hi, surprise people, get some good energy from them.
And good energy is exactly what he would need after what's about to happen next. On the way to see the Yes Fam, the unthinkable happened.
It's raining.
It is raining. Where's the iPhone cable?
I don't know what to do.
How? We just checked the footage and it was in my hand in the cab. I searched the cab twice. He literally turned around and came back.
Do I cry in the middle of the street right now or what?
This is the fourth time! This is the fourth time I'm fucking starting! Oh, my 2,000% increase in value has fucking disappeared. No! No! Does anyone have anything? I honestly want to cry, that's all. I really do. Alright guys, if I can have your attention for a second, I'm trying to trade a paperclip.
Day two and I still don't see how we're gonna get there.
I don't want to be on the streets of London for anymore.
Looks like we're gonna download Tinder.
This is gonna be my biggest announcement yet at a football game.
Wow.
What the f*** just happened?
Okay, I can't believe you lost the cable. I can't but how annoyed were you when that happened?
That was great.
I can't believe it.